On this trip, I wanted to share some of the wild edibles and wild medicinal plants that I've learned over the last 20 years, and I'm relearning on herb walks with Lanny Coffer. He studied under the Chumash Indians here in Santa Barbara. And anyway, this is the plantain. This is non-native. This is came over with the settlers. It's narrow-leaf plantain. You can see by the long, narrow leaves that are at the base. And then these seed pods here that you're familiar with. I'm sure you see them all over, even in your yard sometimes. So these are not only edible, I get a young leaf here. And it's a little bitter. Well, if you collected enough of them, you can put them in a pot and cook them up, get out some of that bitterness. The seeds from the seed pods are edible too. You can make a gruel out of them or just eat them like they are. It's also medicinal. You just chew on it a little bit, a little four or five leaves, and treat a bee sting, treat a rash, and or any kind of a bump that's suspicious and itchy. Simply grab about four or five leaves, chew on them with a little saliva, and then apply it to the wound. All right, narrow leaf plantain.